be more pleased today to be standing in front of you to allow our student athletes to come up and make a commitment on where they plan on attending school next fall. These guys have done a tremendous job. They're obviously great football players, but they're so much more than just football players. They're great student athletes. They've had an opportunity to display their skills on the field, but not only on the field, but also in the classroom. These guys have done a tremendous job being good citizens and putting themselves in a position to acquire a college scholarship, and I could not be more pleased for the type of young man they become and the process that they've had their 3 years so far at St. John Bosco. They're guys who have been committed to everything and anything we've asked them to do. They've worked hard, like I said, in the classroom, in the weight room, and on the athletic fields, and they've also been social citizens here at St. John Bosco, where they've done a great job for us. Gaining and earning a college scholarship is something that's very coveted, and these guys have done anything and everything possible to put themselves in position. They're great human beings. They have great support staff here on campus. They're very lucky to have quality coaching and their parents and guardians and family that have all done a great job helping them get to this point. Now, one thing that I would like to stress and talk to these young guys about is all today is a commitment. They're making a commitment to a school. They still have a long road ahead of them to put themselves in a position to sign a game in February. They still have to get through the summer, have to have a great senior year and a commitment to St. John Bosco football, who they still currently play for. We expect big things out of them for that. And then they have signing day getting ready for it in February. So these guys have a long road ahead of them. They've obviously put themselves in a position to do great things for our school. We're a nationally relevant program. We continue to be there and continue to strive for those expectations, and you guys are going to help us stay there. So at this time, I'm going to call up our student athletes one at a time. They're going to address you, and at the end of their address, they're going to announce when they plan on attending school for the 2016 fall. At this time, I'd like to call up cornerback, wide receiver, Traveon Beck.
Thank God for the abilities and the talents I have to ball out
sophomores, juggling three things in terms of running back position here. So multi-talented, tremendous kid, does great things in the classroom. He's a total ambassador of the St. John Bosco High School. I'd like to call running back senior Sean McGrew.
Congratulations, Sean, and he's going to be